Hello guys, today I'd like to I'm building my recent MOC Star Wars because Star Wars Episode 9, I saw it, it was great. Have you seen it? So I'd like to unbuild this and get to be ready for another MOC. Let's go. This is AT-AT and Snow Speeder. Oops. It moves like this. I like it because it's tiny, but it looks like, I think, is Snow Speeder. Have much budget for buying new parts every day, so need to break it and rebuild it. Hinge inside, so it moves like this. Is Star Destroyer and Tandem 4. I also like this Tandem 5. Sorry, Tandem 4. Droideka. Next is R2D2. Sorry, head is already broken. It made with 1/3 to get rounded. Is Cairo Land. I like this face. this is X-Wing. I like this structure. But easy to break. Last one is Dio. While I watching the movie episode 9, and I saw Dio, and I couldn't stop thinking how to make it while in the movie. Thank you very much.